Do it.
Done. Bounce off. Three quarters.
It sure is taking its time.
Strikes you down, DeWitt. But you've always had a knack for self-destruction. Who's to say you won't beat me to the punch?
One more deck. Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you. Is one deck up in the Prophet's cabin.
Open it.
On it.
That'll do!
Skyline to the cabin.
You've come to wipe your slate clean, false chef. But time will walk backwards before you find redemption. Some sins can't be forgiven.
This is my tower. What's this? The siphon.
I saw this there. I could hear you singing from above. And the machine came to life in response.
And then in my mother's grave, there was a smaller one. They were draining me. Maybe that's why I can't...
Can't what?
When I was little, I used to be able not just to open tears, but I could create new ones. To anywhere I wanted to go. But in the tower...
Yes, I'll be right with you.
Stand back. I'm ending this.
Booker, no. This is between me and him.
You are walking into a trap.
I need to do this.
Come here, child.
Well, come on, I don't bite.
My, oh my, how you have grown.
Tell me, what am I?
Look at you, child, you're
hey,
a mess.
Hey, let go of her.
Elizabeth? Everything I've done to keep you safe.
Safe from what?
Seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. But the archangel revealed something else. Beware, prophet. Beware the false shepherd, Booker DeWitt. For he shall be as a wall between her and destiny.
Why?
DeWitt, I'm a fool. I've sent mighty armies to stop you. I've rained fire on you from above. I did all of that to keep you from her when all I needed was to tell her the truth. Ask him, child. Ask him what happened to your finger. Ask DeWitt.
Let go of me.
She's your daughter, you son of a bitch. And you abandoned her. Was it worth it? Huh? Did you get what you wanted?
Booker.
Tell me!
Booker.
Tell me!
It is finished.
Nothing is finished!
Booker.
You lock her up for her whole life!
Booker.
You cut off her finger, and you put it on me!
Booker, stop it! You killed him. What did he mean? Huh? You tell me, what did he mean about my finger?
I don't know. I just assumed you were born with it. I don't know.
Your nose. It's bleeding.
What? Elizabeth, I swear to you, I have no idea what he was talking about.
You too. You just can't remember it.
No. I'll prove it to you. will destroy the siphon. The answer's behind one of your doors. You just have to open it.
Destroy the siphon? It's the entire tower, Booker. How are we gonna do that?
I don't know, but I'll think of something on the way. Elizabeth?
Cage. Cage, what is that?
Now what?
What is she trying to tell us? Cage. Cage,
they said they knew what was coming next.
Booker!
Did you see this coming, old man?
Okay, we gotta get ready. I think they mean to board us.
You ain't gonna place your daughter on the
floor.
We're gonna place her in our grave.
What are you doing?
We have to sing to him!
Sing to who? Elizabeth, stop it!
C-A-G-E! Word, Booker! It's a song! One last thing. Please. Go. Go, go, go! Booker, he'll help us. We can use him against the Vox fleet. Rocket, Booker!
To make it to Monument Island. Go! There, the gunship.
Songbird is ready, Booker.
Over there.
Songbird's ready.
The Zeppelin! Bring it down! That'll do.
Pull! Cut up.
Bring down that gunship.
Here!
Do it!
Okay!
Get the gunship. That'll do.
There! The Zeppelin!